Good evening everyone. 2023 Renault Zoe electric car. I have driven it around 100 kilometers in Istanbul city in heavy traffic, and I would like to show you the consumption in real city traffic of the Renault Zoe 2023. Let's see. Okay. Let's look at the car data. As you can see, the consumption 14 kilowatt hours for per 100 kilometers, and distance 102.6 kilometers, average speed of 23.1 kilometers per hour in Istanbul city, one of the biggest metropoles in the world with really heavy traffic. 23.1 kilometer hour is the highest speed that I could get in that traffic, and with the 52 kilowatt hours of usable battery capacity, Renault Zoe is capable to make 376 kilometers in city conditions with normal driving mode, not eco, and 60% of that time the air condition or HVAC was turned on. If you are thinking to get a Renault Zoe for yourself, for your city drive, for your daily use, and if the size is not too important for you, Renault Zoe 2023 is the car for you, because the energy consumption is really low. On the other side, if you are looking for better design and comfort, 2023 Vauxhall or Opel Corsa E is the one for you, but it has a lower range, up to 350 kilometers WLTP, and Renault Zoe up to 386 kilometers WLTP range. As always, thank you for watching and have a great day. Thank you.